Pulls at the heartstrings every show.
Okay, so who here has our record? Anyone?
Anyone have the record?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just kidding. So there was a rule when we decided to make a record, right? There was one rule and one rule only, and that rule was that we couldn't put a single piece of music on that record that we didn't absolutely love, that we didn't absolutely adore, and that we didn't absolutely need to listen to. Because here's the deal, we have to play these songs every single night. This is our living. We don't have plan Bs, we don't have jobs, this is it. So, when we decided to think about what can we play every single day, well, obviously our own music. But when it came down to making a record, there was this one song that wasn't ours. And this one song was one of the first songs we jammed as a band, correct?
Yes.
And we couldn't stop playing it. We had way too much fun doing it, and we had good reception when we did. So when it came down to making the record, we were like, well, shit, I guess we're going to have to put it on. And a lot of people are surprised by it. A lot of people are weirded out when I say that we're going to play it. But I think we'll win you over by the end of it. So, you might know it, you might love it, you might hate it, you might sat in your room and cried about a significant other to it. But all I know is this song is amazing. So with that being said, let's give it up for Mr. Chris Isaac.